We are still more than 8 months away from the expected date of the primary, and this week is solid proof of New Hampshire's importance over other early contest states. James Pindell of WMURPoliticalScoop.com has one big reason why that is.
If this week is any indication, the Granite State is second only to Washington, D.C. as the center of American politics. Oh, the other states are jealous. Iowa's governor held a press conference begging candidates to come. South Carolina Republicans, almost forgotten. And the fourth early state, Nevada, is a place that's only seen three candidates and none of them more than twice. So why are we so prominent? Well, the answer is Mitt Romney. Almost by default, Romney is seen as a national frontrunner, and typically, the action occurs in the state where the frontrunner has to do the best. With Romney having 20-point leads over the rest of the field here, he has to win the New Hampshire primary. And if any of the 10 or so others who want to have a chance of winning the Republican nomination, they have to make sure that he doesn't. For WMUR News 9, I'm James Pindell.